Meghan Markle came to UK to outshine the Queen but failed. Meghan came to Britain thinking she would be a star, but we already have one. She's called the Queen, says a woman of substance writer Barbara Taylor Bradford. Meghan came to the UK imagining she'd be the star of the red carpet, even though she wasn't much more than a starlet in America, she says of the US former actress. What she didn't realize is that we already have a shining star on the red carpet, someone who's been there for 70 years. She's called the Queen. Leeds-born Taylor Bradford, who has lived in New York for decades, adds, "The Queen is magnificent, and William and Kate grow in stature day by day. She's divine, and how does she stay so slim?" A renowned author, Barbara Taylor Bradford, has claimed that Meghan Markle came to Britain to be the star of the red carpet. A woman of substance author, gave an impression in her opinion as the Duchess of Sussex came to the UK to outshine the Queen, but failed. Bradford, who has lived in New York for decades, claimed, "Meghan came to the UK imagining she'd be the star of the red carpet, even though she wasn't much more than a starlet in America. What she didn't realize is that we already have a shining star on the red carpet, someone who's been there for 70 years. She's called the Queen," the author told the Daily Mail. She added, "The Queen is magnificent, and William and Kate grow in stature day by day. She's divine, and how does she stay so slim?" Sharing her knowledge about the former Suits star, the author, who was handed an OBE by the Queen, claimed the Duchess of Sussex tried and failed to outshine the Queen. Bradford, who has lived in New York for decades, went on to say, "The Queen is magnificent, and William and Kate grow in stature day by day. She's divine, and how does she stay so slim?"